Good morning, children. Today I am going to teach you multiplication of 3 digit number. Okay? UNPNPNICAENON. Now, 328 multiplied by 436. Now, this 3 digit number down also, 3 digit number up also. How I will do? You remember what I did? First we started with units. 6 8s are 48. So 8 here, 4 have. 6 2s are how much? Forget about this. 6 2s are 12. 12 plus 4, how much? 16. 6 here, 1 get. 6 3s are 18. 18 plus 1, 19. See, I have written units in units place, tens in tens place, hundreds in hundreds place, then thousand. Writing in proper order is important. You have to put the letter numbers in the proper place. Right? Next, what I will do now, 6 over. Concentrate on this 3. Okay. Here, what I have to do? 1, 0. Correct. You remember, isn't it? 3 8s are how much? 8 3s are how much? 24. 4 here. Cut this. 19. Got it? Next, 3 2s are 6 plus 2, 8. Very good. 3 3s are 9. Okay, this is the other numbers are don't add it. Next, what you will do here? 2 0. What I did? When you are multiplying with unit, you don't put 0. When you are multiplying with tens, you put 1 0. When you are multiplying with hundreds, you put 2 0. Okay. Now which number is there? 4. 4 multiplied by 8. 4 8s are 32. Very good. 2 here and 3 here. Got it? Next, 4 2s are 8. 8 plus 3 how much? 11. 1 here, 1 up. Got it? Then 4 3s are 12 plus 1. 13. Very good. Now what I will do? I will add. 8, 6 plus 4, 0, 1 carry, 9 plus 1, 10, 10 plus 8, 18, 18 plus 2, 20, 0, 4 here, 2, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 9, 12, 12 plus 1, 13, 3 here, carry 1, 1 plus 3, 4, 1 as this. Okay, what I did, I will just repeat. 6 8s are 48, then 6 2s are 12, 12 plus 4 16, 6 here 1 carry, 6 3s are 18 plus 1 carry. First finished unit, then 0, then I will go for the tens number, that is 3, 3 8s are 24, 2 here, 4 here, 3 2s are 6 plus 2, 8, 3 3s are 9. Got it? Then for 100 number 0020 you put, then 4 is 22, 3 here, 2 here, 4 is 8 plus 3, 11, 1 here, 1, 3, 4 is 12 plus 1, 13. Then I added all the numbers. Got it? Any doubt? One more sum will show for me. Okay, we will do this. I will graph. We will go for another sum. 608 multiplied by 226. Okay, 6 8s are 48. 4 here, 8 here. 6 zeros are 0. Remember this, when you are multiplying with 0, it will be 0. But when you add, it will be the same number. When you subtract, what? It will be the same number. But when you are multiplying, it will be 0. 6 zeros are 0 plus 4, 4. 6 6 are 36. Put here 0. 2 8s are 16. Very good. 6, 1 6, 16. 2 zeros are 0. Plus 1, 1. 2 6 the 12. Then what you will do?
2 0. Very good.
2 8 are 16. 6 1 10. 2 0 are 0. Plus 1 1. 2 6 are
12.
I have taken purposely this 0 in between so that you don't make mistake in that. Many students do that. Okay. Now 8 plus 0, 8, 4 plus 6, 10, 0 here, carry 1, 6 plus 1, 7, 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 16, how much? 14, 1, 10, 3 plus 1, 4, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1 plus 2, 3, 5. Got it? Any doubt? No doubt. You will practice, then you will know the answer. So what you have to do? Practice it in the and also go for the mock test whose description I have given in the where. Whose link I have given in the description box. Good? Learn the tables. Keep reading.